All right, so here we go. We got the radio on. We got our parameter set to zero on the radio. Now what we're going to do is you're going to hold down the set button and you're going to turn on the ESC. There we go. It's calibrated.